My great grandfather, he lived, like I said, to keep the balance of the ecological system. His way of